Firefighters in Beloit say two families and a dog safely escaped a duplex fire this afternoon. Now, these are the photos shared by the city. The American Red Cross now helping both families find shelter. It's unclear how much damage was done here. The cause of that fire is under investigation.